Hey guys, back home, it's Paul Saxton here. I'm an assistant here in Joliette, and today I've brought you out onto the river. It's the famous Festi-Glace here in Joliette. It's the 5th of February, and as you can see, the river is completely frozen up. Everybody's out skating, lots of fun to be had, it's a beautiful day. So we're gonna have a quick turn around and we'll see what we can find you. Show you a typical weekend in Quebec, huh? Let's have a skate. Forteresse Sébastien, de ses lèvres pleines, le Saint-Laurent souffle son haleine sur les plaines. On respire et ça paraît un air pur, un air frais. Chez nous l'hiver, on l'embrasse à bras ouverts. Amenez-en des flocons du Primo, du Fred, on n'est pas pris le hockey. On se prend contre n'importe qui, mais je t'avertis, ça part de long des bancs dans l'arène Bertie. Si c'est français, ça s'entend depuis plus que 100 ans. Pour la prononciation, tu le sais bien qu'on a raison. Comme quand on platote avec nos poteaux, et on fait des clins d'œil quand on se prend en photo. Québec, c'est le cœur du pays du Québec, fier, fier de notre francophonie. Québec, capitale, c'est un triomphal, bijou boréal des trois Amériques. Okay, so hey, I've managed to skate down and find Lottie here.
Hey.
And we're in the queue for the Tiers Vanage. It's a really sugary treat, something very special in Quebec. And Lottie's going to explain what happens, really. Lottie.
Okay, so it's pretty cool. What happens is we've got a huge like plate of ice, and then all you have to do, you pour some maple syrup onto the ice, get a little wooden stick, roll it up, and then you've got a perfect little candy.
Perfect, perfect. It sounds like a nice treat. So we're going to queue up and check this out.
Yeah.
Back in 5 minutes. Okay, so we need three main ingredients. Number one, the snow.
Yeah.
Number two is our lollipop stick. And number three is the hot syrup. Okay, so the way this works is you get your stick and you roll it around the syrup to make like a lollipop. But you've got to wait until the syrup has kind of cooled down a bit. It gets nice and sticky, and then that's when you roll it up.
And now
the taste bit, this is the best bit. C'est tellement bon.
It's what I made earlier.
Tire sur la neige, 101. There you go.